here still packing stuff, still discovering things that I never forgot. Check this out. That's a picture of my beautiful mom. My God, look what's behind this picture. Look at that. From one beauty. Oh my gosh, let me just take this out. From one beautiful lady. To another. Oh gosh. Wow, y'all. Wow. Like, wow. Right? So you guys, when you decide to retire, move away, go to another country at our age or at my age after 50, you're gonna find out some things about yourself that you just, you're not ready for. It's an emotional transition, but you need to be prepared for it. Don't just, be prepared. Give yourself time. I'm giving myself the rest of the month to get out of here, and I'm just about done. I mean, but I want to give myself time to let go and say goodbye to things, because this is wild. Like, come on. If you have left this behind, if you left this in your, in a trash bag somewhere, you're dumping stuff, and it's a picture of your mom as a young woman and a picture of you as a young woman. Come on now. And then I find my brother's obituary. For those who know, if you know, you know. 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 So when you're ready to make this move to wherever you're going, and I suggest Jamaica, when you make the move, be prepared to unload and get rid of things, but you need to carefully decide what you're going to let go of. All right, you guys. Alicia, I'm out.